Also breaking this morning at 5, a person is dead after being hit by a car. It happened on Fairington Road in Stonecrest. Police had the area blocked off for hours, and they are still investigating. Details are limited at this point. The victim has not been identified. We will continue to stay on top of this story and bring you updates as we learn more.